Hey, family. Check it out. You see it. You see it. You see it. Let me give you a full view of everything. You got that? Look at all that. Everything you're looking at cost me $9.73 is what all this stuff costs. $9.73 is what you're looking at here. $9.73. My total savings was $51. $51.51. What's the chances of that? 51. Anyway, so let me tell you, Dollar General is where I've been. Yellow bags, Dollar General. Dollar General, if you buy three participating items, Gillette items, it takes $6 off. I'd like to say I thought of this, but of course you guys know I didn't. I don't even talk about me. Don't judge me. I told you I'm going to find a deal. I'm going to bring it to you. But did I create the deal? No, I did not. But I'm going to go out and get the deal, do the deal, and then bring it to you. Greg is the one I saw with this deal. And went to the store. And, of course, y'all know my phone always dying. I'm on the string right now. And, of course, while I'm in the store, the phone dies. So I got the deal from Greg, even though I didn't get to hear everything he was saying because my phone died. So I plan to go back later and see if I'm whatever, something else happened. But you buy three Gillette items, $6 comes off. I don't know if it's a spend. It could be it could not be a spend a certain amount. I'm not for sure. It could be. I don't know. Let's see. Three of these is $15 right here, $16.50, because these are $5.50 in my store. Those were $1.75. So, yeah, it's not a spend $30 something, because that's not $30. And it took $6 off of your product. You spend so much, and it automatically takes, you spend three items, buy three items, and automatically takes $6 off. So one, two, three, four. And you know what? Their receipts are really loopy. You can never figure out what, because it does a percentage off of each product. It doesn't take it off like normal. I'm just going to tell you, like normal. It takes a percentage off each product. That's the way it rolls. And I'm still sitting here trying to look for the $6 on there, and I just can't get it. So I'm not going to worry about it. Because you can't tell. That's so crazy. I don't know. But anyway, sorry about that. I was trying to figure it out, but I'm telling you, their receipts are really crazy. So I got three shaving gels and three Venus razors. I used the $6 off of the three on the shaving gel. I used the $3 off of the Venus razor. Actually, you need to give your $3 for your Venus razor first, and then give the $6 for the shaving gel. If not, it may attach to the razor and throw everything in a tizzy, because you know their system is a lot different and always a little funny acting. So make sure you give your razor coupons first, and then give your shaving cream. And so that so 369 and plus that it's $15 off top. So $15 off top is what I took off of myself, my coupons, plus the $6 that it took off. My subtotal was $1.24. My tax was $1.06. I paid $2.30 for three razors and three shaving creams. That's what I paid. So, you know, one more time, $6 for the Gillette shaving cream. The coupon, if you buy three items, it takes $6 off. And $3, check your database for when the $3 Venus coupon came out, and $3 off of that. And make sure you give your razor coupon first and then your shaving cream in order for everything to work out just right, okay? So that's, I did that the first time all by itself just to make sure what I was trying to do was correct, because I'd hate to get some giant total and then have all the stuff scanned here and then the thing's incorrect and want to give razors back and all that loopy stuff. And if I need to do that, y'all know I will. Okay, Kraft is doing it again on the Jell-O. Well, I chose Jell-O. Kraft is doing it again on certain participating items. If you buy three, it takes $2 off. So what you see here, I decided to spend $1, which is 1, 2, 3, 4. So I bought three items. It took $2 off, making each three 25 cents. So I bought $1 worth, which got me the 12 boxes, and I got 12 boxes of Jell-O for $1. And then, of course, I'm telling you, there were the two left. This is what was on the shelf, the two. We have, down the street from my house, we have a shelf clearer. I've never met her before. It could be a he, but I'm no us or her, because they said another lady coupons in there. So there's two of us. And you would think that she would work right and save some. No. Sister Girl clears the shelves every time. So there was the lonely two sitting there, and I guess you could say the shelf wasn't clear, was it? Whatever. If there's just two, and if you saw this giant hole on the shelf, you'd be like, damn, she took two or three cases is what she took. So I ain't hating on her. Whatever. So, I technically cleared the shelf. There was only six razors, and I took all six of them. Ha ha. Yes, I did. Kudos for me. And on the second transaction, this still Gillette, and I chose this one, and it still took off the $6. I made sure I'd rung these three up, the three razors and the three shaving gels first, and she subtotaled, and it took the store discount off, and then I went on and rung out the rest of the items. Now, these items were half off, and so they were 50 cents, and of course, you know, when they make it to my table, they're still a dollar. So I paid $3, and I'll make $3. That's what's going to happen with those. This thing here was a dollar, and I'll make a dollar. And I do not negotiate on my dollar table. It's a dollar. Give me a dollar. Bam. That's how it works, and it works. That's the way it goes. Unless you're sitting there buying 20 items, then, yeah, I'm going to give you a couple free. But if you're just trying to get one item for a dollar, and now you want me to give it to you for 50 cents, no, it's a dollar. That's just how it works. Not being mean, but look, I'm trying to make money like you're trying to make. Save money. I'm trying to do the same thing. Trying to make some to save some. How about that? So there we go. This is what I got here. All this on the second time around, all this, okay, I used the $3, the $6 off of the shaving cream. I used $3 off of each razor, and I used $2 off of two of the Dial men's Dial body wash or what have you. And those are in the dollar area for $1, and so I got those for a dollar. And here's what's so funny about this. These things are in the dollar area at Dollar General for $1, and here Kroger's had them for $4.99. Exact same. Let me show you. Oh, I don't have any in here. Wouldn't that be cute? Nope, I don't have any in here. I was going to show you it's the exact same one, but I don't have any in here to show you. But it's the exact same size, exact same everything, and $1, and they got it for $4.99. And I actually sold one for $3, so whatever. Work it. All right, so my second order, which is the two shaving, the two body washes, the three razors, the three shaving creams, 12 boxes of Jell-O and 7 toys, and I paid, my subtotal was $6, my tax was $1.43. I paid $7.43 for all those items right there. Right there. Yes, it is. $7.43 for that. So my total out of pocket, I think I said, was $9 and, where's that at? That's a 30 and a $49.73 for all this stuff right here. So go to Dollar General tomorrow if you can and score some items. Thanks for watching my video, and I'll be watching you watch me.